DJ, can we get something gay and funky? Ooh. Okay. Here's Tambourine. Alright, let's give it up for our creatures of the night. First up, the one, the only, Nasty Queen! Alright, coming up next, guys, we got the Goblins! Alright, coming up next, this bitch wouldn't stop leaving me alone until I gave her an invite, so I invited her. Oh, it's a makeup artist! No, I fucking love this bitch, it's a makeup artist! That scared me back away. I lost my Obamacare, so I haven't gotten my hand to Anton yet. Who do we got next? To the floor, fucking Stassi! Come on, Eels. Come on, Eels. Imagine getting kicked in the face with those Eels. I don't know why I think that. This is an anime, bitch. That's as high as my leg goes. Let's get it up! Say my fucking words, you bitch! Stretch my tears! Alright! OMG, y'all aren't even ready. Give it up for Sweaty Eddie! That's it! I want that jacket. You gotta leave that to me in your room. Oh, this bitch, I'm so excited to have her. She is gonna rock her socks off. Give it up for Alexa! Hey. Alright. And would it be a Creatures of the Night show without the one, the only, by the Stella?
To feel the rush, to watch the danger. suit, like, you know, because I'm not a lesbian or anything. But can you come back? Okay, bye.
Hello, hello, baby.
Bang, bang.
my baby shut me down.
Another ruling could override anti-discrimination protection for LGBT people.
Seasons came and changed the time. When I grew up, I called him by. He would always laugh and say,
raise you from the dead, oh goodbye. my liver side.
What are the stories? Why are these people living with HIV? Why? Vocal fear, stigma, and shame. These keep those living with HIV in the closet. If we have made such exponential progress in combating HIV, why haven't our perceptions of those with the virus evolved alongside?
The hospital asked, should the body be gassed before I say goodbye, my star in the sky? Such a funny thought to wrap you up in cloth. Do you find it alright, my dragonfly? Shall we look at the moon?
I chill. It's hot. So I came home this one day and I'm really irritated. I'm looking for a little like 70. And there's Bertie lying on the couch, drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing. Coughing. So I said to him, I said, you cough that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner. And then I found out. Single, he told me. Single my ass. Not only was he married, oh no, he had six wives. One of those Mormons, you know. So then when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
Jealous rage. You've been screwing the milkman, he said. He was crazy. And he kept on screaming, you've been screwing the milkman. And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
Washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
Oh, Delicious.